Bring back that love and feel. gone, gone. And I can't go on. Baby,
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 won't you please, please, I need your love,
I need your love,
I need your love,
I need your love
now. Bring it on back,
bring it on back,
bring it on back now,
bring it on back now,
now bring it on back.
Bite. I thought I'd put a record on. I reached for the one with the ultra modern label and wondered where the light had gone. It had a futuristic cover lifted straight from Buck Rogers. The record was so black it had to be a con. The auto changer switched as I filled my sandwich and futuristic sound wobbled off and on. Sucking in the human race. How can it stay at the top when it's swallowed all the sharks? I couldn't stand this bland sound anymore, so I walked toward my deck to turn it off. All I could see was the B-side of the disc, which had assumed a donut shape with a label on the outside rim. I reached for the arm, which was less than 1 micron long, but weighed more than Saturn, and time stood still. I knew I had to escape, but every time I tried to flee, the record was in front of me.
Into space, get James Bond. It's a hint that's never gone. Time stops when you put it
into number one, then into minus figures, though nobody could understand why. The interspace, it's the one without a face, it's the bit that doesn't fit, you can only see the flip.
Blame.